Everton as Arsenal curi pula La Liga outlet Sevilla for the loan signing of Manchester United prospect Hannibal Masbury according to the Mail Online. The newspaper reported via its website that the youngster is set to extend his contract at Old Trafford before leaving the club on a loan deal with the top is attempting to pen up the current European League champion. It is understood that the 20-year-old had already given the green light for a loan move to Spain, but the Merseyside club have made a late approach to sign the Tunisia international. Hannibal Masbury signed for the Red Devil in 2019 after a reported £9.3 million more from Monaco, but has only made 12 senior appearances. Signed they were perfect by Erik ter Hag after Manchester United 1-0 victory for Burnley in September. Hannibal Masbury will be hoping to gain some valuable game time, having only completed 417 times minutes this season. The Tunisian international has proven himself on the pitch when given the opportunity by Ten Hag this season. His season-long loan spell at Birmingham City during the last campaign has been vital to his development, and Everton will be looking to benefit from this. Masbury also has 26 caps at the national level, regularly performing for Tunisia since making his debut in 2018 as an 18-year-old. The Tapis will be loaning in an extremely versatile talent if they are to steal Masbury from under the nose of Sevilla, but his behavior will need to be monitored as he was and still sending 15 yellow card and in 41 appearances under 21 levels. Everton as Arsenal to rival La Liga outlet Sevilla for the loan signing of Manchester United prospect Hannibal Masbury according to the Mail Online. The newspaper reported via its website that the youngster is set to extend his contract at Old Trafford before leaving the club on a loan deal with the top is attempting to pen up the current European League champion. It is understood that the 20-year-old had already given the green light for a loan move to Spain, but the Merseyside club have made a late approach to sign the Tunisia international.